In order for something to serve as a digital town square, it must, serve all people from all political persuasions, provided it's legal. Close to half the country voted for Trump. I wasn't one of them. I voted for Biden. But nonetheless, free speech is meaningless unless you allow people you don't like to say things you don't like. Otherwise, it's irrelevant. And if at the point at which you lose free speech, it doesn't come back.